I am back. I'm vlogging today because I haven't vlogged in a long time and I haven't uploaded, and I am. So we're gonna go to the beach with Angie later, but I'm gonna go to the car wash and clean this car because she needs a good cleaning. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll catch you at the car wash. I just finished with the car. Oh my god, I didn't put my car in park. Wow, that was dangerous. I just I'm at Angie's house and I'm waiting for her. I didn't vlog at the car wash because it was super packed. And I had to hurry up because there was a bunch of people waiting for the vacuums, and there's only like 7 or something, and there was like a bunch of people. So I had to like rush to clean this car. But it's clean and it looks way better. So now we're waiting for her, and she's probably gonna take like 10 minutes because she always takes a long time. Also, I never realized how much water I drink. Oh, she's coming by. They're staring at me. We're at Honey Boba because the beach was hella packed. And it's awkward, so bye. I'm back home now. Oh, the AC's on, so sorry. It's freaking hot. It's been humid all day and it's been like cloudy, but it's been so freaking hot. So I went to the beach, but I didn't really work out because there was too many damn people. So then we just came to my house and, well, we went to get boba. I think I'm not sure if I was vlogging or not. You know, I suck. But we just came home. I just came home. And I'm on YouTube. And yeah. I'm gonna try to go again during the week. Maybe it's like less busy, but there was literally like so many people, like for no reason. I don't know, maybe because it's Labor Day weekend, who knows. Well, yeah, that's pretty much it.